bouncing around. There's Martinook and Benning again. Trennan had the puck, and it didn't behave. Now Benning tries to steer it up the ice. Kept inside the line, and Benning knocked to the ice again, and another whistle. Martinook down there, McGinn down there. Didn't see what happened. Everybody disappeared as that puck was floated up the boards.
I think McGinn went down and hit Benning, if I'm not mistaken. We heard some oohs and ahs from the fans there, but the play was going back the other way, so we missed exactly what happened.
Martinook and Benning literally just came out of the box before the TV timeout.
Here's Martinook, little shot, and then here comes McGinn. Oh, he hit. Oh, that's what happened. Oh, geez. Little shot right here, and Benning, you can see he loses his footing right in the boards. Oh, my gosh. He got up from that. That's a boarding penalty. That's a dangerous play. But Matt Benning, been a tough character, and he's been a solid defenseman. There's Roman Josi. I'm not sure if he's going to talk to the officials. But that was a dangerous play there by Martinook.
I guess they just are tired of calling every penalty. They can't call everything, I guess. But that did look like a clear boarding penalty.